Hey guys, I just want to let you know Whistleblower is canceled. Whistleblower the movie's canceled. I've tried and tried and tried, but this piece of crap tablet just will not work. So I'm sorry. I'll try to get Outlast 2 the movie, yeah. Or like an Outlast 1 remake, but Whistleblower is canceled. And I know, I like hyped it up so much, and I'm disappointed with myself. I wish I could have done it. If I did, I would have been proud, but it's just too hard. I hope you guys understand that homemade movies is just as hard as out of home movies. God, I can never speak right. But yeah, I'll try to get an Outlast 1 the movie remake out as soon as possible.